name is Yamoah. We are students of ROBA of Blessing Academy. In this project, we are going to construct a robotic arm, which serves as a building model for machines like the crane. In this robotic arm, fluid pressure is going to be the driving force.
We are going to use strength, plastic rockets, screws, cut out shapes from a box, sieve, scissors, metal rod, a battery, glue, soldering iron, and glue gun. Thank you.